And he pops it in the air. Shallow left field. Dirks on the charge. Still coming. Diving, and he makes the catch. Revere will tag, and he's going to be able to score standing up. Once he left his feet, Revere with his speed was going to be able to come in. Andy Dirks had to run a long way to get to the ball, and Revere was standing on third base. He saw that the play was made, and he was able to pretty much jog home. So the walk comes around to score. Great play by